Okay, guys, we're getting ready to attach this copper line with some PEX. So we'll wait and wait for him to shove the line in.
Cut this tape off.
Just cut the end or whatever.
Huh?
Cut the end off.
That's what I gotta do, huh?
We'll wait for him, but this is a stiffener, goes in the end of the PEX. So you put your nut in your ferrule and then shove this in to the pipe. I think he's getting ready to push that through. Okay, that's good.
You need the cutters, or I just made a fresh cut on it.
I don't think I need the cutter.
Okay.
So remember what I showed you guys? This is our pipe. So what we're gonna do? Clean off here. Let me get your nut on here first. Ferrule. Now what I usually do is put a little bit of Teflon. You want to spin it the way the nut's going to tighten. Okay. Now this is real thick Teflon, so we don't need a lot. And this goes in the end here. Shove that in there. Tap that in. Okay. All right. Let's see. Yeah, you want that as flat as you can get it, I think. For every time I said that, hopefully you guys can see that. I went for the easy side first. I think I'm gonna tighten this on there. Here or somewhere. Oh, you know what I just realized? I'm not gonna be able to use that.